Welcome to the Boardroom for the first ever Entrepreneurs Intercentre competition. We've got competitions on the bouldering, on the lead, and on the seeker block to finish off. Should be a good day.
It's everywhere I look, from Las Vegas to right here, under your dresser, right by your ear. It's creeping in sweetly, it's definitely here. There's nothing more deadly than a slow growing fear. Life was full and fruitful and you could take a real bite. The juice pouring well over your skin's delight. But the shadow it grows and takes the depth away.
I think the bouldering section today has been really good. A lot of the sands have been a real sort of struggle to get done, but yeah, really enjoyed that.
Quite a lot of thinking involved in the space of 2.5 hours. A lot of problems. It's like very overhanging, it's like 30 problems, all degree angles, but it's like so much going on all the time.
If we build all those bridges to watch them thin down to dust, or blow them voluntarily out of constant trust. The clock is ticking. It lasts a couple of talks, and there won't be a party with the weather in front. The shallower it grows, the shallower it grows, the fainter we go into the fade out line. The shallower it grows, the shallower it grows, the fainter we go into the fade out.
So we're going to finish off the day with a competition on the seeker block, picking the two best climbers from each centre and battle it out on the seeker block. Should be an exciting finish.
Heading deep down, we're hanging on to sweet nothing's left behind.
The reason really was to bring our customers together and have a bit of fun and thank them really for the business. This is the first of many. Hopefully each year it'll go to a different centre maybe.